Hello, good morning. What's your name?
I'm Chaplin Luke Soriano.
How old are you?
I'm 27 years old.
Do you marry?
Not yet.
Do you have the children?
Yes, I have two kids already.
Oh, you have two kids.
Yes.
How old are your two kids?
My eldest is 8 years old and my youngest is 5 years old.
Do you still together with your boyfriend?
Yeah, we're still together, but he's far away from me.
He support your children?
Yes.
What is your educational attainment? What is your educational attainment?
Second year college.
Second years in the college.
Yeah.
What course?
Bachelor of Science in Nursing.
Oh, in nursing?
Yes.
Do you OJT in the hospital?
Not yet.
Not yet?
Yes. Because my units are still...
Because you are only 2 years.
Yes.
What is your working experience?
I once worked in a restaurant, and then I worked in a boutique as a sales lady.
Oh, as a sales lady, and you working in the restaurant.
Yes.
How many years you working in the restaurant?
I worked there for 2 years.
2 years. What are you doing?
I serve the customers with their orders. I sometimes in the cashier to get their bills, and then I'm in the kitchen to help there and clean the kitchen as well.
What are you doing in the kitchen?
I wash the dishes. I'm trying the cook and there in the cooking of the menus.
Oh, you're also cooking?
Yeah, I know.
What do you cook?
Simple dishes that sometimes I know how also to cook Chinese food and then the Filipino foods. The basic foods that I can cook.
Then how many years you were working in the restaurant?
2 years.
2 years. Then after that you're working in the boutique?
Yes.
As a sales lady?
Yes.
Do you know what is domestic helper?
Yes, sir.
What is domestic helper?
It is you were going to help your host family in their household chores, taking care of their kids. That's it.
You are a mother. Do you know how to take care of infant baby?
Yes, sir.
For example,
I know how to take a bath of a newly born baby. I know how to dress a newborn baby, and I can sleep with the newborn babies and then feed them.
Do you love to take care of an infant baby? Sure.
Yes, because I'm the one who took care of my kids when they were still baby.
If you go to Hong Kong, who will be the one to take care of your baby?
My mother.
Are you together living with your mother now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.